Oh, hey there, the internet. More driving, that means more vlogging. It's the Teach 530 Day Reflective Teacher Challenge. A little bit late, but whatever. I'm doing it anyway. Try and stop me. Oh, you can't because you're not even in the car with me right now. This will be day 28. Day 28. And day 28, I need to respond to the ridiculously easy question about technology and curriculum. Should technology drive curriculum, or should curriculum drive... I can't even finish the sentence because the premise is so, like, crazy to me. Like, I don't even understand how there could be any discourse on this topic. Nothing should drive your curriculum except your curriculum. That's what it's there for. Technology is a tool to help you do a lot of awesome things, and it makes a lot of things easier, especially with, you know, all the stuff now, like, I mean, like YouTube and Google and how collaborative everything is becoming. It makes a lot easier to collaborate and do a lot of really neat things, and it enables a lot of, like, more awesome stuff. But the curriculum is always the curriculum. Technology is a way to help make the curriculum more accessible and help reach a better audience. But yeah, nothing should drive your curriculum except your curriculum. Yep, that was an easy vlog, day 29. Thanks for watching the internet. Maybe you think I'm right, maybe you think I got it totally wrong. Put your comments down in the commenty areas. Oh wait, no, that wasn't day 29, that was day 28. Day 28, oh no, day 28.